I always remember the moment when we had the company coming on and we were all standing backstage at this theatre and they were all there in their little cat costumes, and it was the first night, and it was the first preview, and they were all saying, what are we doing here? And I turned around to them and said, look, I don't know, I think we're going to try and do something special. And we knew we were 30 seconds away from either the greatest moment of bathos or something that would work. And the moment of bathos could have been when the cats came on stage for the first time, because every single person who wanted to bring us down was there. And when the cats came out, it was a frisson. It was a kind of moment where everybody thought, we are seeing something new. But it could have gone the other way. It could have so easily gone the other way.